you know, I'm on a terrible workplace contract here. After the show, they lock me in a room and make me watch every single news broadcast from around the world. It's awful, but the upside is I get to bring you this segment. It's time for...
Terrible Jones with Jones.
Right, let's kick it off with some soccer, because when England was seconds away from being knocked out of the Euros and needing a miracle goal, these fans were calling for the coach's head. But it ended up being one of the best-timed interviews in history.
Can you see Gareth Southgate surviving this?
No way. He's not coming back after this.
Strong words.
I mean, he even said himself, if they don't win this tournament, he's out. And I think that's a...
Southgate for life,
mate. Oh, yeah,
he
is.
Oh,
yeah.
He can stay. Holy hell, that relationship has more ups and downs than Ross and Rachel. In the US, a Delta flight had to make an emergency landing after passengers were served spoiled food. But the real headline is that some dudes will eat anything.
The case of mid-air food poisoning is being blamed on an in-flight meal service. Those who chose chicken were stricken because it was reportedly contaminated with black mold.
Oh, no. Ted Hammersmeyer says he ate the chicken.
It looked really questionable, but I was pretty hungry and definitely wasn't good. It had a weird odor.
Now talks are already underway for the Hollywood spin-off, Squirts on a Plane. No. Look forward to that one. Let's stay in the US for an out-of-this-world traffic violation.
A strange sight in Missouri as police officers pull over a vehicle that looks just like a UFO.
Exactly.
What? Now, it was all smiles until the cops found E.T. bound and gagged in the boot. So it's actually quite a sad. So that's an important one that I brought to you right there. Here's an innovation in stadium seating that absolutely no one asked for.
A minor league baseball team in Ohio may not have the best seats, but they are number two.
Oh.
The Lake County Captains have installed the Roto-Rooter toilet row.
Whoa.
It's a row of seats behind home plate that look like toilets.
Oh, no.
Now, I can't stress enough that they are not toilets. They only look like toilets. In unrelated news, I'm no longer allowed to attend the baseball, okay? this might be, and you're going to like this, Tony, the most American story on record.
Fab.
In Lake County, this man is accused of shooting down a Walmart delivery drone. He thought the drone was spying on him, so he ran inside and grabbed his pistol and took one shot.
Now, they say I hit it, so I must be a good shot.
Oh, my God. God bless America. I would hate to be the guy that has to set up his wireless printer. That's all I'm going to say.
So right.
Finally, guys, and this is a bit of a journey, while roommates getting under each other's skin, it's nothing new. This is, and I'm not making this up, the most bonkers argy-bargy I have ever seen.
You've never seen a roommate war like this. She's trying to drive out her roommate by releasing a tarantula. As loud music plays, a deluge of what looks like gambling chips is tossed down the stairs. 30-year-old Marissa Simonetti is the roommate who let loose that tarantula.
I think the situation spiraled 100%.
Yeah.
Really?
I think 100% is an understatement. Also, it reminds me of sharing an Airbnb with Georgie Tunney. But it turns out there is some method to her madness.
The tape looks crazy. You're smashing pots and pans and throw a tarantula toward her room.
Yeah. I thought she needs to think that I'm crazy, so she gets out of the house.
Mm.
And I was like, I'm going to put on a good show.
I
sure did.
She needs to think I'm crazy. That's what I call some classic girl math right there.
I was like, that makes it complete sense.
Perfect sense. Now, but don't worry, guys. This story still has a couple more twists and beautiful turns.
No.
Simonetti has been charged with misdemeanor assault. And get this, she's actually running for public office. County commissioner in Edina, Minnesota.
Give that woman the nuclear codes right now. Crackpot theories, wild threats, criminal record. Forget local government. She should be running for president.
Yeah.